Headzup.
Profiles in greed. Who is winning the war in Iraq? Why, Exxon Mobil. After making $39.5 billion in 2006, the most money made by any company in history, Exxon is well on its way to breaking its own record. With President Bush's preemptive war, the price of gas rose from $1.39 a gallon in 2001 to $3.10 today. Blood for oil and blood for profit. Exxon Mobil, today's profile in greed.